I'm Kyle and welcome to Daniel Poland today. Minasama, ohayo gozaimasu, watashi no namae wa Yori desu. Yokoso. Ciao, mi chiamo Chiara. La mia famiglia viene d'Italia. Bienvenuti a Daniel Pro giornata di musica del mondo.
Hola, me llamo Pedro, yo soy guatemalteco, bienvenidos!
Gracias, sí, me llamo Maxim.
Y me llamo Lina, y todo lo que en base.
Daniel Pro, Magna High School.
Marhaba, es mi Joseph, Ahlan Salam.
Salam, Sabah, Hastan, Beruza, Pozor, Hijan, Mimu, Sipe, Daniel, Pro, Hashanin. Father, Dizmon, Jennifer, Up. Iwana, Mendiane. Father, Galus, Daniel, Pro, Lidia, Sutan, Domi. Shubu, Shafa, Aman, Ampara, Daniel, Pro, Legana, Omishan, Shaba, Keshagoto.
Magandang umaga po sa inyo lahat. Ako po si Karina, maligaya pagdating sa akin ni Daniel Pearl. Galing po ako sa Pilipinas.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Judith Tegu. Bienvenue à la célébration de Daniel Pearl Musical.
Orokomi Jay Ekabo, Sigue Ko Daniel Pearl, Fueto, Oriabaye.
Guten Tag, ich bin Niki, herzlich willkommen auf Daniel Pearl Musikertag.
Sawadeeha, Sawadeeha. Daniel Pearl World Music Day, ich bin Dada, Kaukunha. Ni hao, hola, ni men. Xiexie.
Bosch, yes, you know me, A. Deb Smith, A. Daniel Pearl, you song de Elanda.
Shalom, Shmi Nirbao, Lufim Habayim, Hamish Bahashali, May Israel.
But wait, the show isn't ready yet.
Because we have not wrote the ending yet. I mean, we cannot perform it today. Okay, maybe I'll hurry up. Maybe you can help me, but let's just see now. So Romeo and Juliet are in love, and their parents don't even get married. I wonder what happens next. They have a baby named Julio. No, they have a baby named Romeo. I got the greatest idea in the world. They take over the world. No! Why don't we just move to South America and open a coffee shop? You know what? Forget it. Why don't we listen to some music, shall we?
Yeah!
Shall we listen to some music? Right!
So now I come to you with hope and love.
Thank you.
to me down. You wanna put me on the ground. There's money in my pocket and I won't make a sound. You can run me over or pick up for you, Uber. Now they turn the lights down low and this record's going slower. Well, can't you see what it's doing to me? All I wanna be is by your side. Well, I don't care if they got my head. All I wanna be is by your side. Yeah, all I wanna be is by your side.
Thank you. big cat, trigger cat. Yeah, bitch, I'm point bitch. Bunch of stereotypes are all in my head. I remember people in my life, yeah, I'm good at little bit. I can't take an idea of what it all meant. But those that have the same sex, out of characteristics, the right wing conservatives, think it's a decision, and you can be a cure with some treatment and religion. Now here we go, America breaks, but fear is what we don't know, and God is on his children. Some I've forgotten, but we paraphrase the book where you read it 100 years ago. I don't know.
Thank you. together. This is Mambo number 5.
Thank you.
and offer some closing remarks for this wonderful ceremony.
The best part of the speech is speechless. It's really a pleasure and a great honor to be here again and celebrate your sixth Daniel Pearl World Music Day.
Yes.
Musicians, dancers, producers. What else do you have for me? It's great. You know, when 30 years ago, when Daddy told us he was going to leave California and go to faraway places to see and explore how people live and how they think and what they think about us, we told him he wouldn't last for 6 months. And he did. And country after country, story after story, he sent us descriptions of how people manage their life. And he went from the Balkans to Eritrea, to Yemen, to Iran, to Saudi Arabia, India, and Pakistan. And everywhere, from everywhere at Cuba Station, he sent us a story about the human conditions. And there was one thread going through all these stories. And the thread was that in spite of what I see, in spite of all the hunger and the despair and the violence that I see around me, I still want to believe that a man is not a predator to another man, but a brother, a kindred spirit. And his banner for this spirit was his violin, which he carried with him from place to place, from country to country. They used to call him the fiddling journalist in India. And us being here today, we have a very clear message to the 21st century, which is the same message. Man is not a predator to another man, but a brother, a kindred spirit. So thank you for joining the Daniel Pearl World Music Day, and let the earth ring for sanity and humanity. Thank you.
Presentation of the world. You have students from so many close out this awesome day, this wonderful day, I just would like to give a couple of shout outs. Many of you are not aware that our music teacher that had been here since the school opened has transferred on. And as you can imagine, I was a little panicked about how to get this day done in such a short time of the school opening in August. I want to say that normally, in the years past, this has not been a student-driven talent show. Today, what you saw was student-driven. These were gifts from the heart to the Pearls. They were their songs. They selected them. They felt that there was a message in each of their songs to both of you about Danny and what he stands for and what this school stands for and what we mean to them. So I would like to thank all of the performers today for their gifts to the Pearls. I also would like to thank tremendously both Mr. West Hand credentialed music teacher for the last time I did. I cannot have Mr. Hambright here 5 days a week. I'm not allowed to. So Mr. Hambright teaches 3 days a week, and Mr. Daniels teaches 2 days a week. And together, they put together this awesome show with the students and their vision of what today should look like. So again, I want to just thank them for their commitment and dedication to the program. Miss Winter Walker came on board brand new this year. She was told right from the beginning, back in August, okay, this is crazy time because we have lots of things that have to happen for World Music Day. And of course, as many of you remember Miss Diane, she used to do this with her eyes closed. She knew what to do. She knew everything that was coming. And Miss Walker, I just kept saying to her, okay, next, this is next, this is next. And she had it all right down to the wire. And I'm so thrilled that you were here to step in and help us make this day fantastic. So in order to vacate the NPR in an organized fashion, we're going to do this a little bit organized, but I do want to let the adult guests in the room know that there is a reception in the library today for all of you that can stay for a brief reception with the Pearls. The performers will be invited to the courtyard outside of the library so that you all will have a treat. And of course, if Dr. and Mrs. Pearl would like to go out and mingle with the performers, they can go outside and see you there. So if I could have the standing room people in the back go ahead and exit out the back, that would be great. Standing room people that are not part of the production. And then we will dismiss Valley Alternative, will be the next group. Yes, our guests from Valley Alternative Magnet School. Did you guys like the yo-yo guy?
Yeah.
Wasn't he the best? Go ahead and follow the elementary school students out, that would be great. Thank you for coming. It is fourth period, so you are to return to your fourth period class. That officially closes the show. We've got all the kids out. All right, you're all welcome to join us, please. If you are not students, you are welcome to join us in the library for a brief reception with the Pearls. Thank you.
Thank you.